Now, hanbok is a traditional Korean attire with beautiful lines and colors. It's also known to contain the wisdom of Korea's ancestors. Kim Hyo-sun tells us more.
Known for its simple lines and beautiful colors, hanbok, or traditional Korean clothing, is a cultural heritage with a history of over 1,500 years. Aside from its stunning beauty, hanbok also contains the wisdom of Koreans who lived long ago. One hanbok feature that reflects this wisdom is its flat pattern drafting technique. By sewing together square-shaped pieces of fabric of several sizes, usually silk, this technique enables the hanbok wearer to move freely and comfortably.
While people generally have to fit themselves into Western-style attire, hanbok is designed to fit each person, and that's why it's more comfortable.
With hanbok, both men and women wear a traditional type of socks called hyo-sun. The hyo-sun has an empty space in its tip, which helps air to flow and facilitates blood circulation.
When you wear the hyo-sun, you can slightly lift your big toe while the other four toes can rest comfortably. The tip of the hyo-sun secures just enough space to lift your big toe.
Hanbok for men consists of a top that closes like a robe and loose-fitting pants, which have ankle bands called taenim. The taenim is known to make use of the secrets of Oriental medicine.
The ankle is the acupressure spot for three organs, the liver, the spleen and the kidney. So tying the taenim around the ankle can protect the body's energy and help promote a balanced lifestyle.
The traditional attire of hanbok is not only elegant but also scientific, taking into account the health of the wearer. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.